God, it's so hard to just say, what is a butch? A butch is a very distinct, I mean, it's a term that comes to us more from our history, our herstory. It's not a man, it's not a woman. It's like a different gender. And you know what? In the old days, really in the beginning, yeah, every butch had a penis. It means I have 4 or 5.
Forget your troubles. Come on, get happy.
If I wasn't performing, I really would be like a fry cook at McDonald's, and I couldn't see me doing that because I'm going to insult somebody who's going to come in and say something stupid to me. You know what I mean? So maybe prostitution. I don't know, maybe I'd be a big dominatrix. Let's see. Here we go.
Thank you.
Okay, because I just got my period.
Shout hallelujah. Come on, get happy.
It's supposed to be a pharmacy. It's like, what if I walk out with a bottle of Palmolive instead of mouthwash? Birthday cards. I can't find what I need. Because they have stuff in here that doesn't belong in the pharmacy.
Get ready for the judgment day.
Excuse me. No videotaping here.
There's no videotaping here?
No.
Okay, he's just videotaping me.
Can't do it.
Okay. Okay.
Disabled. Oh,
okay. Okay.
No, it has to be approved by our main office.
Oh, okay.
Could you stop taping, please?
Okay.
The sun is shining. Come get happy.
Really serious in there. He was just taking his job a little too seriously. I can't imagine why you can't videotape at a Dwayne Reed. Because somebody would actually see the prices. Look at how fucking expensive this shit is in there. $7.99. You know, I get this everywhere. I've never paid $7.99 for a bottle of this stuff. You know what? I got the wrong kind. Oh well. Not only did I get my period, I have dandruff. You're learning a lot about me today. What's in here? Do you think he hadn't been laid in a while? I'm not sure. Was he like Armenian or something? Maybe they don't suck cock in that country. Maybe that was his problem. Get the lollipop licked every once in a while, pal.
Get happy.
There is so much vodka in this drink.
We're going to the promised land, children.
How can you walk the streets of New York not looking where you're going? Do you know how much piss and semen is on this sidewalk? Yeah, a puddle like that always makes me very nervous. That I'm stepping over when I see it. Shea LaBeouf. Is dancing, Shea LaBeouf. Do you think that's her real name? Do you think those are her real tits?
The sun is
when I suck a tit, I like it to suck back.
Lord, to take your hand,
you know what I have to say when I walk by a liquor store? You liquor, you brought her.
We're gonna be going to the promised land.
No men, no kids, no wrinkles. That's the secret to youth, ladies. Become a big hairy dyke.